We'd like to ask that you put the cell phones away and enjoy your children live this evening. And that this concert will be recorded by HCAM, and you'll be able to see it on HCAM TV a number of times over the course of the summer. I'd like to take a moment and just remind you about the Hopkinton Music Association, which is outside with the programs and the raffles. We have the Shawn Mendes and the Red Sox raffle. The tickets are $5 each. I want to take also go back to HCAM and thank John Retz for recording tonight's program and all of our concerts throughout the year. Jokes. All right, let's get this concert started. Here's the sixth grade chorus under the direction of Mrs. Lisa Nielsen, accompanied by Mrs. Margarita Porzio.
Blue. But I would just stand and stare. Hi, good evening. My name is Kate McDonald. I am one of the directors of the sixth grade band, along with Mr. Jeremy Dodge and Mr. Dave Curry. It is my absolute pleasure to present this program to you tonight. It has been an immense pleasure to work with your students. I am the luckiest music teacher on the earth because I get to hear them play the very first sound ever on their instrument, for the most part, and I get to take them here to playing this music. So it's really a joy for me, and I feel very lucky that I have that advantage and pleasure. So I'd also like to say some thank yous to my incredible colleague. Children are very, very lucky. They have an amazing group of teachers, and we work together very well and keep each other honest. So I want to thank them. I want to thank the administration, Mr. Keller, Mrs. Benbenek, Mrs. Grady, who help us with scheduling and are always supportive of our department. And of course, Mr. Craig Hay, our SML, for his ongoing support and helping with communication throughout the kitchen and the teachers and all of us. So our last piece is Ghostbusters. Thank you.
Good evening, and welcome again, and thank you again so much for coming out tonight. As you can tell, we've also had a lot of fun preparing for our concert tonight. We even have props. One thing I wanted to say, I mean, we thanked the administration, and we've thanked, we've talked about all the music teachers, but one thing I really wanted to say is thank all of you, all families, all community, all parents. Without your support, this would never happen. And I just want to say that I think that transition into sixth grade can be really tough. And whether it's your first child or your fourth child going through this, this has been so much fun for me to see these sixth graders grow. And I just wanted to say thank you to all of you for everything that you guys have done. We have two more pieces for you tonight. Like I said, we've had a lot of fun with this, and some of my cello players actually came up with sort of a prelude to set the scene for this next piece. So we actually do have a paragraph to read for you, and you are actually going to see an administrative celebrity, I guess I can say, pop out at some point.
This next piece we're about to play tells a story.
It all begins on a dark and stormy night when all pirates long to rule the sea. Two ships emerge from the fog that hovers above the deep blue.
Both restless crews are on board, desperate for power. As the ships cross paths, tension rises between them, and they could see the whites of each other's eye.
No one will surrender, and this will be a long battle.